Howdy, folks. My name's Nathan Mongol Wells. This is Joshua Ray Walker. And we are two of the four members of Ottoman Turks, and we're so glad that you're here with us tonight for 6 Feet Apart, brought to you by State Fair Records, whom we love deeply. We got some songs for you tonight. We got some songs indeed. We got a song of ours that, right now this is the only place you're going to be able to hear it for an unforeseen amount of time until maybe it'll end up on a record that may or may not be coming out at some point. This is a song called Vaquero, right, Josh?
That's right.
Yes. It's a song called Vaquero, and I wrote this song, it's been a while now. This is one of the first Ottoman Turk songs, believe it or not. I remember distinctly writing it. I used to do all my writing in the bathroom of my parents' house, my room. The bathroom of my room at my parents' house, where I did everything, all the writing for the early Ottoman Turk songs. And I was 18 years old, and I was not a very confident young man, but I was listening to a bunch of Muddy Waters tunes, and he comes across as the most confident dude you ever met in your entire life. I imagine it was true, but in an attempt to sort of imbue this character that Muddy Waters had, the swagger, I wrote this song to sort of instill that in myself. And, I think it worked, because 10 years later, I'm standing in front of cameras, multiple cameras, singing songs to audiences, and thriving, living my best life. Josh, would you like to play Vaquero with me today?
Sure, love to.
Hell, I got a lot of women I don't know they're coming out the woodwork, especially after a show. I send them all away, but they keep coming back to tell them that they're crazy, but they say I got a knock, how you know? I'm your man. Myself a typewriter to mangle, Mago coal manufactured in Chicago, but we're true Texas up a 50-gallon clipper, a 100-gallon drum. Let's take it into there, that's where the music coming from, and you know I'm your man. I said, don't you try and call nobody else, cause now, you know there ain't no one who can get it done like I can. I'm the biggest cowboy ever did see, ain't no side saddle, why you talking to me, hey, you know. Well, yo, man. All right, John. Working overtime, spitting out steam. Conductors getting laid off. Engineers of the canteen headed for a curve. Yeah, we're rounding the bend of this locomotive going 110. Hey, no, I'm your man. Ain't got time for booger, no. I only play speed. My hands are always excellent. My desk cater to me. The bars in the casinos, they all fall when I walk in. When they start the cheering, yeah, they're making quite a din. Hey, no, I'm your man. Don't you try and call nobody else now, yeah. You know there ain't no one who can get it done like I can. I'm the biggest hoss you ever did see. Ain't no side saddle, why you talking to me? Hey, no, I'm your man. Yes, ma'am, you know. Well, I'm your man. Yes, ma'am, you know. I'm your man.
All right, so my first introduction to music that I loved was by way of punk, and the first band that I ever really, truly fell in love with was Green Day, and boy, did I fall in love. It was a deep connection, and so that was what spurred me to ask my parents for my first electric guitar. I'd been forced more or less into playing Spanish classical by them for a long time, which I do not lament in the slightest now, because it was the I already had the basis. And so by the time they bought me my black and white Stratocaster with the white star that I covered in stickers, I was well on my way. And at some point after that, my dad sat me down, and he'd been a fan of music his whole life and seen a bunch of shows, and he sat me down and showed me What was it he showed me? Stop Making Sense. Yes, the musical, the live show thing of the Talking Heads that's so incredible and mind-blowing. And of course, the very first scene is David Byrne coming out with his boombox and pressing play and playing Psycho Killer along to the 808 Roland, I think is what it was, a drum machine track. And it was, I think, to this date, one of the coolest things that's ever happened in the history of music. And something that I've been chasing the rest of my career. So, I don't think we're about to get there, but this is inspired by that moment. Joshua and I, when we first started playing together, we were trying to figure out, acoustic songs we could do and stuff like that to load into bars and just get paid in beer or small amounts of money, which we're still more or less doing. but one of the first songs we accidentally settled on just by, playing around was this song. And this is how we do it. So, Psycho Killer by Talking Heads. I can't seem to face up to the facts. I'm tense and nervous and I can't relax. Can't sleep cause my bed's on fire. Don't touch me, I'm a real live wire. Psycho killer, guess you say. Far better. Run, 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 run away. Oh, oh, oh. Psycho killer, guess you say. Far better. Not saying anything when I have nothing to say. My lips are sealed. Say something once, why say it again? Psycho killer, guess you say. Five better. Run, 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 run away. Oh, oh, oh. Psycho killer, guess you say. Five better. Voila. Really so mon espoir. J'ai ma lance de la gloire. Okay. Ay, 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 ay. We are vain and we are blind. I hate people when they're not polite. Psycho killer, guess we say. Far better. Run, 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 run away. Oh, oh, oh. Psycho killer, guess you say. Far better. Run, 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 run.